I mean about the driverless robocar.
As the name indicates, driverless means are without driver, and robocar means a robotic car. It will move forward or right without the driver. Now following that by the upside and its foot.
We have taken a concept here. The driver is not able to get in the car and take the car out of the car. So he will give command to it and it will work itself. Now I want to show its work. It is going slowly. That does any accident does not stop now. And driver can take the car easily to his own. Now, further will be there by Shubham. This is a human bus. It will move forward. And it will detect only. And it will be left to left. And it will be
reaching the destination, that is a good thing. You must please go down.